On the bass. It's Jason Brown on the drums. Jason Brown. Yours truly, Ehud Asheri on the Bechstein piano. You don't get to say that very often, so. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Jason Brown on the drums. Foster Keevy on the bass. Those were four original tunes of mine that I wrote in the pandemic last year. I usually have a strict no original music policy, but those were a couple that I did. And we're gonna play something else right now. Thelonious Monk's birthday, so we'll play a little Monk for you guys right now. Thank you. here, a great jazz piano player who is really, I think, the last New York piano player of the bebop era, passed away, Freddie Redd. And a lot of us guys, we got to hang out with him a bunch because the last 10 years of his life, he was kind of back in New York. And so we got to hear him play, we got to hang out with him, do all kinds of stuff. And I wrote a tune that I wanted to play for you guys, and I just simply call this Freddie Redd. It's the one that's in F. It's like I F record B half.
Oh, it's the one that's like
I keep loving you in F.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Jason Brown on the drums. Jason Brown. Paul Sakivi on the bass. Paul Sakivi on the bass. Yours truly, Ehuda Sherry on the piano. Thank you. That's good for a set. We're going to take a short break, and we have another set. It's coming up, so please stick around. Thank you for supporting Live Jazz in Bushwick, Brooklyn, New York. Thank you.